Mark James decided to fire a warning shot about you.
When you first meet somebody, do you dump all your stuff on them? All your mistakes, your secrets. Look, Mark and I, we changed. I got into photography, and he wanted me to be his own personal cheerleader. Said I was becoming a total snob. And when we broke up, that's what he told everybody. That I was a total bitch. And everyone listened. All my friends.
I'm sorry.
I'm not. I mean, I was. But, I don't know. I kind of look at it like a total gift. Got away from all that.